thank you. So are you.
Hey, what's the rush?
Well, you booked 2 hours. Now I gotta go.
I want you to stay. $1,000 if you stay till sunrise.
I'm all ears.
So you're sure they're not going to be home all day, right?
Yeah. No, listen. We've done this before and we've had no problems, right? So you have nothing to worry about. I'll see you soon. Bye. Hey.
Hey.
Dad stick you with the graveyard shift again?
Yeah, you know, part of the joy of med school. What about you, huh? Where are you off to so early?
Oh, Hugo's. Waffles and eggs.
Lauren! Long night of making people feel better?
Endless night, actually. Let me see. We had 2 car accidents, gunshot wound, and a kidney failure all in one shift.
Wow. Well, you look exhausted. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm still standing. Yeah, for now. Dr. Mancini's got us coming in for rounds in 2 hours, so I have like 90 minutes uninterrupted sleep ahead of me.
Hey. Take care of yourself.
Are you sure you know where it is? Michael?
Yeah, I got it written down. 1 o'clock, right? But where is the place again?
Pasadena Tile on Colorado.
I want to kiss goodbye, Mommy.
Sorry, Miss Vanessa. He's so fast.
You want a kiss? You got it, pal.
I want Mommy.
Come here. Be a good boy today, okay?
Okay.
We'll be back later. Thanks.
Noah, come right back.
Hola, Leticia. ¿Cómo estás?
I do not feel good about this, David.
Oh, it's fine. I told you. I'll be back in a couple of hours.
Here's my little munchkin.
Ready for an adventure with your big brother?
Oh, yeah.
Good.
I can get in so much trouble for this.
But you won't, because no one has to find out. All right, you ready? Let's hit it, pal.
Where are we going?
I can't tell you. It's a surprise. Come on.
So, Mr. Walters here, presented with mitral valve prolapse of the anterior leaflet. What were the possible complications? Lauren.
Endocarditis. Makes the surgery more difficult.
And anyone?
The patient might have extensive calcium deposits on the valve leaflets, which ups the surgery risk factors.
That's it. Very good. All right, that's all. We'll see you all tomorrow.
Dr. Levy to oncology.
Just a minute, Miss Young. Have you been studying?
Of course.
Now, when I chose you for my team, you said you could handle the grind.
I can handle the grind.
Really? Because there's a long list of students who'd give their right arm for your spot. Don't blow it.